Hi, welcome to another First Impression Friday here. Today we're going to be looking at Badiya. It's on Steam at the minute. It was released on November the 11th, and it's an open world desert survival. In this, you can explore the desert. You've got vehicles, camels, planes, tanks, all kinds of stuff. It's supposed to be open world. It's on Alpha 1.1. They've just patched it. So let's have a look at it. Thought you guys would enjoy looking at this. Something a bit different. So let's check out what we got. Basically, think yourself as Lawrence of Arabia. It's also currently on Steam for £13.49 UK pounds, about $15, I think. So check it out. I'll give it a quick whirl, have a look at it. It's just come out a bit different to that dude's face. It's a bit of character customization here, not bad. Since it's not actually been, that's a bit bright, isn't it? Damn. It's not been out too long. Give some brown eyes. Put a bit of weight on. I'm dead stumpy. Generally, from what I can tell, you can go on horseback. All right, so we're off. Nice and chubby. We put a bit of weight on. So we've got the standard icons here at the bottom saying health, stamina, hunger. Can craft in this. Feels a little bit like laggy at the minute. So what we got here? Pick up a rock. Okay, inspect it. It's a rock. So you can do crafting. As you know, on First Impression Fridays, we generally just look at games a bit randomly for 20 minutes, 20 to 30 minutes, have a bit of a peek, give my kind of first impression, set over to this camp over here. And from there, then we kind of see what happens. If you want to see, this is a season, give me probably around 20 likes, and I'll start to look at changing out something that I'm doing at the minute. Potential. So you've got heat at the moment at the bottom. You discovered Badonian camp, is it? Trying to murder it. So I've got stamina at the minute. It seems to be able to run around. These reasons will be okay. Get some goats, man. Loving it. I want to like hold down alt to mess around a little bit. Drink. Have a beverage. Plus 2 30. Okay, so like an oasis hydration, is it? Have a bit of food. Fill pouch, all right. You need to equip the water pouch. All right. Nice kettle down here. Liking it, a bit of a teapot. This dude's got some benches above him. Okay, I don't know what he's saying, but we'll just assume so he's a merchant. All right, so what have we got here? We've got some ammo and a Arabian pistol, looks like it. Some clothing. Nice sandals, man. Some consumables. Okay. Got an empty drinking pouch. We had a drinking pouch. I've got to put it on me and some resources. Some rock. A lockpick. A hunting knife. Alright. We got any money? So we got weight. Some condition. Equipped and salvage. Okay. Salvage, do. Maybe I probably should have done that. Okay, that might be the case. Alright. Oops. I was hoping. Right, I was going to fill up this jug in the thingy here. This, whatever it is, pot thing. Alright, that's what he was trying to get me to do. So I have to equip me jug to fill it up for 10 thirsty drinks, is that, do you reckon? Is that what the count is? I'm music, man. Violin, dude. Opens up my inventory. Tab. Okay. So I could do with buying a knife, mate. You don't happen to have one, do you? Because, unfortunately, I've thrown it away somehow. Whether that is possible. I've got literally no money. Got some skills up here. Crafting. Craft a gun. Thompson. Nice. Some machine gun stuff. Okay, at the bottom it tells you here what we need to craft it. Could do a telling us, like, if you rolled your cursor over, that'd be pretty cool. Oh man, I keep pushing escape. Push that, Bob. Push that. What are these brackets? Oh, okay, just flicks through them. Right, so what else we got then? We've got a horse. Nice. The horse has got health and stamina. Giddy up, my friend. I'll put a bit of weight on it. I'll walk around everywhere, don't I? It's animation. Well, they're kind of like heat of the deserts affecting my vision. I'm liking the way the horse goes in health and stamina. It's pretty cool. I'll dismount. Okay, look. And this dude, man, I got to slap him about. What's going on, homie? Okay. Can't interact with him. And then another merchant. So he's going to, what, give me some flowers, maybe? Camel or horse sound. Can I buy this? I guess not. Can I buy this? Nope. Cute inventory. Oh, the music, man. Damn. Do my head in. Can I need some lessons, man? Right, let's rehydrate. So I'm guessing this is your full hydration here. To 100, right, okay. So we've got a map. Nope. So we can't really go anywhere yet. Let's have a bit of a ride around, see what's going on. What's up, homie? These guys are the ones out of armor for the goat. Goat. For the camel. It's a bit more authentic. For the desert. Oh, loving the way he rises. So far as it playing, it controls are pretty good. It's reasonably well configured already off the bat of the controls, from what I can tell. So far. How do we can we shoot this goat? Let's try that. We got a pistol, haven't we? He said. Oh man, should've got the horse on. This thing's gonna take forever. To mount and dismount. A rabbit of some sort. So let's equip this rifle. This thing is vintage, man. Let's get this goat. Alright, I have to load it up first. Bit of powder. Good animation. Not so good. Oh, whoa. Okay, so double shot. Slow rate of fire, man. Targeting's off, but it's just a shit. It's just a bit of a shit shot. This dude is shooting. It's like a proper from the hip job, this. It's not like there's any drop, though. Pretty cool. Guess I probably shouldn't waste all the ammo, but I'll take some out. Hit him. Can't shoot me on camel. That sucks. All right, let's get back on the old camel, should we say, and let's head off. Then. Oh, I did shoot that goat. I've got the knife over now, like a noob. I've traded it in. The cow had no feet then. Look, the camel. Cow. The camel says he's got no feet because his feet dig into the sand. All right. What a waste of shit ton of ammo. I pretty much could have shot this antelope, is it? I think that's what it looks like. A little horse hoof prints in the old sand. Skin him. Right, you need a hunting knife. Son of a gun. So whatever you do, don't sell your hunting knife, yeah? What's this stuff? Scrap metal. So can I craft anything at the minute? Luger. Craft some bullets, I guess. Let's do that. Is that it? I crafted some. Okay. I got to find a knife. So how do you make money? This is the big question. Isn't it? I'm going to make some cash. Right, I'm going to dive and go otherwise. Now I can't skin a anything. I've shot it. So you can't hold down up. I'm not quite sure what the purpose is. Like, I know it's open world and stuff, so let's go for a bit of a wander. Got this hill here. Try the desert too much. The camel making that noise in my stomach. Can't look around yourself very easily at the minute. I don't know if it's like a control key. You know, one of the keys will allow me to do it. Nope. Ah, oh, pushed it accidentally. I was trying to like see if I could tweak around. Look, that's another camp just up on that hill. So graphically wise, pretty nice. Don't like this blurred movement, but it's not the end of the world. Bit of a trot over. It's like another settlement over there. So I'll look up this hill. Ooh, bit of a hang. So we've got time at the top. June, and it's 51°C. So we've got different times of the year. Jack around there. I guess I could find some more rock, but it's not going to be that useful, is it? I mean, how much stone does one person want? Unless I can sell it. Let's go over here. There's a settlement. Definitely another settlement. Let's go check it out. I was hoping kind of like mine maybe or build some stuff. Certainly craft. Whoa, get some hangs. Obviously it's still in early access here. Literally been out what, 5 days? think it's November 16th today. And it was out on the 11th. So yeah. A snake. Ooh, it's got some sticks. I got these sticks. Oh man, whatever you do, if you get this game, do not get the camel, man. He is annoying to get on and off. I mean, I'm all for like letting him sit down and stuff, but I'm about to get off him, man. All right, thank you. I found some wood. Exciting times. Come on, camel. Oh, that's right. Get off the ground, mate. Jesus. All right, let's get this settlement. All right, mate. You're thirsty, so his stamina's going down, but he's healthy. So I don't know if you can get attacked by bandits. I mean, it's a desert. It does feel a little barren, but it is a desert. So let's carry on. Come on. Textures look all right. Overall, so far, I'm kind of liking it. I think, again, a bit like last week's First Impression Friday. I would I'd wait and see what content comes out. I think all these early access ones are unknown. Depending on this settlement, I think it's not showing us what quests and stuff we can do yet. I can obviously see it's going to be part of it in the skill tree, maybe. It's like an old airfield, is it? Let's see what content's in here. Oh, we'll definitely get some frame hangs. So I'll get a little bit hungry. I don't know how I'm going to feed myself. Crossing this desert, man. Is that a bird? I want to be able to zoom and he can't zoom. Okay, maybe I can. There we go, car. Maybe I can like salvage some stuff around here or something. An airstrip. Oh, it's got some good shit. Good shit. We'll go ditch you, camel, and get something like that vehicle next. Because you suck. I didn't know as I could load him up with anything. Anyone say anything? It's got another degree warmer. Like, I thought you can't like put any saddlebags on him or anything. A wheel? Can put up a tire, okay. Alright, mate, I'll be back. Just have a little look around. Although I'm fancying the car over you, mate. Gotta be honest. Should we call the camel Sid? Got another tyre. You gotta repair the vehicles then. Definitely trying that out in a minute. Oh, sure. Okay, spanner. So I need a wrench to break into that. Is that what that big icon is? Alright, what else we got? Some fuel canisters. Oh, what the hell? Did he just roll around that? Another fuel canister. Okay, so that's like the just not the mechanics. Alright. It's a blurred motion. I'm gonna see if there's any way of turning that off in these settings, because I don't like blurring. Never been a fan. When you're moving around. These planks, can't we got another tire? I've got plenty of rims. We get a puncher, we're gonna be sorted. I need a wrench or a knife though, I think. Looking here, not sure where the loot's gonna drop. Sorry, you're never gonna lose that camel, are you? Gonna sit there moaning at us all day long. I was hoping for a bit more in here, you know what I mean? It's a freaking airstrip, man. I want more than just a car. I'm greedy. Oh, tank. Fucking tank. We're having that. I should get it. Repair. Inventory. Okay, so you can load up the tanks with shit. Nice. Upgrades. Oh, baby, I like it. Offensive upgrade. Exploration. Crafting component. Camouflage. Okay, it's pretty cool. I like that. Let's have a look. Why? Your vehicle condition is okay. All right, so we're getting that bad boy then. Refuel. Is that different? Okay. Take fuel. Refuel. The vehicle is full. Oh, baby. We'll be back for you, tank. So it looks like maybe you can attack people. So that kind of somewhere over there in red. That's definitely piquing my interest. It's got these ladders. I'm guessing we can't go ladders yet. That tickled me, man. What the hell's this? Fuel can? Jerry can? Alright, nice one. We're going to load that up at the old. I was hoping we've got these ladders. There we go. I can't walk up this one. I can walk into it. Like no doorway, there is a Why let me do it? I can sleep. Okay. Nope. Right, okay. We'll look around this back of this building, then we'll go get the tank. Maybe check this car out first as well. We'll drive it round to the tank so you can see what it looks like. Because checkout's here. Don't care about the camel. Sid can stay here. Goodbye, Sid. You've served as well. So we've got this one. We've got the same inventory. Looks okay. Tab for inventory. What upgrades have we got on this? You got a single gun, dual gun, triple gun. Nice. Rear armor. I'm liking the upgrades on the vehicles. That's pretty cool. And scrap metal by the looks of it to upgrade it. Okay. Well, so you got the rear fuel, I guess. Fuel tank on the rear. Take spare tire. That's pretty cool. Take. Okay, so you can take the tires off vehicles. I like that. That's pretty. It's pretty damn cool, man. Let's get it. Oh, baby. All right. So how does it drive? You know what? Drives pretty damn good. I'm impressed. Machine gun. This thing's pretty nippy. We drive for this. No, we can't crash through there. Got vehicle health and fuel. Brakes are a bit ropey on their brakes. Nice. That drives alright, that, for a bit of a new it. Let's try and take some fuel out of it. So we got some of the jerry can. I take the wood off the side. Take Titan, okay. Where's the fuel on this one? Refuel. There we go. Okay, so look at the fuel tap. That's pretty cool. Need to equip the fuel can. Alright, here we go. Where's that fuel can we found? Loaded. I got four rims. Nice. Liking it. Anyway, I'm kind of taking to this in a minute. If you get a bit more content in this, this would be pretty damn cool, man. Already got the vehicles in it. Looking pretty good. Alright, so again, we got the 6 to 10. Let's see what else we can find. Let's go find some people in that tank. Right, okay, so we've got a bit of spare fuel. And let's go and have a look. Oh, it's only got a gun. Blow it up. Oh, it's like a nuclear explosion. Damn. Like it. How far did that fucking thingy go? Where's my camp? Where's Sid gone? Oh, there he is. I won't kill Sid. He's been faithful. Alright, so the Jeep's a little bit nippier. And that was a absolutely rinse that. What is it? Rabbit. Lol. Just send it flying. Let's have a little troll around here then. Let's hope it's got a good MPG. I don't know how you find your way around with that map. Like, how do I find that original trade post? Could probably flog the rims. I do need some food. So I'll go around shooting everything, man. Whoa, a bit of hang. This gun's a bit OP, isn't it? Can blow up some boulders. They've broken up into bits. I can. Okay, that's pretty cool. So now can I? Oh. Does that mean I can actually pick these up now? I like that mechanic. That's pretty nice. Can't actually pick them up. I was hoping like I could break them into little bits of sections of rock. That's a shame. Hello, tanky. How are you all? It's rock and rolling. What about this one? Can I break this one? Holy moly! Drive through my tank. As you can see, we just generally play around pretty much on these First Impression Fridays. Do a DOS, see what's going on with these new games. So far, this one's pretty good. I'm absolutely rinsing everything now. So hopefully there's another settlement or something to kill. That's what we need now. Something to kill. So that airfield base, I don't know if it's like procedurally generated this. Certainly could be. There's something down there. Have a look. A bit of a pain if it's not. Always got the same stuff then, but so far it's looking pretty good. A few little glitches here and there, but the old frame rate. Other than that, it's running pretty well. So here's an oil pump. What the hell am I going to do with that? I need a spanner. Oil field. What, one oil pump here? Yeah? Was that called an oil field? I mean, that's probably been a bit ambitious calling it that. Vehicle drives pretty well, though. Fill pouch. You'd get to fuel can. Okay, so you can fill your... Alright, so let's fill up the old tank with the fuel we've got, and then we'll restock the... restock the old Jerry. Yeah, there's the fuel. The old gas stop. Refuel. But now you know you've filled it up. You can, like, pour out the side of it. Get a bit hungry. That means it's full. Oh, I can see it just on the top there. I think. That's not the easiest to see, man. Like, it's not even moving, I don't think. But let's fill it up again. Load it up with gas. So it's 51 degrees. Still pretty toasty, man. Maybe at night it gets cooler. This doesn't take long. This doesn't take long at all to fill it up, man. That's quick. That was fast. Right, let's go. We're going to have to blow it up, aren't we? You ready? Written it. Mm-hmm. It's a shame, it's indestructible. Tank health? The fuck? Am I hurting my own tank? They're somehow shooting the rear of my tank then. Okay, the crosshair slowly spreads out. I might run out of bullets. Shit. Oh, that overheats. Okay. A bit of a big ill. Alright. Oh, my tank's screwed. I think that's what the old smoke is. Lol. I might have to repair the tank here. Shit. I might as well shoot my own tank. What a noob mistake. You need a wrench. Right, that wrench becomes a bit of an issue now. So that's one knife we need and one wrench. Anyway, how am I going to find that? In my tank, cruising along, driving along in my automobile. We have shot my own tank. What a fucking noob. What happens if you give me a gun, I get trigger happy. It's an oasis. Nope. One tree. You know I was gonna die, didn't you? Shoot that tree down on some wood. Shit. That's a bit of a shitter. So the tank just seems to destroy everything that I shoot or hit. Doesn't really give me anything. I was hoping to get some like loot out of it. But that doesn't seem to be the case. It just seems to destroy it at the minute. So we can craft some more tools. Crafting menu did look a bit limited. I'm guessing animals anyway to get food at the minute. I guess overall, would I buy this at the minute? I think my first impressions are I would again would wait, see how the alpha turns out. It's certainly got a lot of potential, this. Quite liking the vehicles already in it. I just think it needs to see what's going to happen going forward with the content. Yeah, but overall, it's looking positive. A little bit of a frame issue, but it's early alpha, so I'll pick on it for that. Control wise, other than that, it's been pretty flawless. Obviously we are in a desert, so it's going to be a little bit barren. There's something else to get down there, maybe? I'm not sure you're going to get some kind of, like, people attacking you. I mean, I've got myself a tank. I want to, like, raid some places, man. Give me something to raid. I need somewhere to raid. Yeah, the characters of the tank are pretty good. Seem too buggy. Jack here as well. And the fuel's pretty good, isn't it? We're not going to run out of gas quick. Petrol, as I call it. I was hoping for a big oasis. Got a bit disappointed in that. bit disappointed. Try and find our way back to this trader. Let's go over this last hill here, see what's around. Inaccurate gun. I haven't seen any more animals for a while either. That one? Nope. The grass. Vision wise, it's getting a little bit blurry far out at the minute, but that could be the setting, so I'm not going to pick on that too much. You can shoot some birds out of the sky if you get a bit of height on this gun, what do you reckon? Come on. Oh, come on. It's a tank, for fuck's sake. Let's not play around with that BS. Should be like fucking rinsing this stuff, no probs. Oh my god, we're going down hill. Be that slight engine issue we've got. I shot the back out. Yeah, that's a little more grass. That was something ahead, but it's a desert playing tricks on my eyes. So it's over this hill. It will decide if we continue or not. Whether we want to drive on the desert some more. I'm dead of hunger yet. It's a bonus, I guess. Got to do some exploring without dying of hunger. Come on, man. Just tank. Should have picked the car. The car is definitely quicker. A little bit weak. But it blew up pretty easily. What the hell? There's a glitch. Glitch in the Matrix. It's a pretty big world. A little bit sparse. Ah, there's your campsite. Right, I'll tell you what, let's go trade in these tires, see what we get. Can't find a wrench. Let's just attack the camp, man. Fuck it, let's just go for it. I want all that shit. Oh, hey! It's a robbery. Put your hands up. Huh. That's a shame. Oh man, those mechanics cracking me up. Shoot up your hut. I'm here. Don't mind me. Oh, hey. Guess you can't shoot the NPCs yet. It's pretty bulletproof. You shoot your animals? Gun's got a cooldown. Bit trigger happy. Yep. It's like my trusty steed there's pretty invincible. Hey fellas, how you doing? I've just been having a bit of a mess around. Don't mind me. What's this guy? Is he the tea man? What's the other dude? Trader? Drink. Oh, okay. Give me a drink. Yeah, that'd be great. One cup of tea, please, mate. The old China. What the hell's that between us? Cheers, bro. Oh, that's lovely. Another one would be good, thanks, yeah. So I've made that another one, yeah, cheers. Put on my tab. Cheers, bro. You were nicely magicked another cup then, you end, I like it. Very impressive. Oh, you got two cups, that's why. Right, I see. But cheers, mate. That's a very nice cup of tea, that. Thanks. Let's flog some of these rims. All right, I've absolutely mashed. Made the right fucking mess. This place. Yeah, I've got some tires, mate. You fancy a few rims? Got you these bad boys. How much do you get for it? Money zero. What, really? If I sell that, give me 50 per rim. Okay. So I've got scavenging car rims. Merchant doesn't need more cash. What the fuck. So you got some pate. What the hell was that? Meat? I don't know. Some food of some sort. Buy some gold. Need a wrench, man. You got a wrench. Need a wrench. Give me a wrench, man. Right, let's get some food. Tart. I'll plug in some more rims. So it's been like, you can buy stuff off him while trading all that bit of meat off you. Sorry for that one. Thanks. Nice to do business, sir. Let's go see what your mates got over here. Before I'm going to eat some of it. Let's have a bit of steak here. Whatever that is. So I'll give him some stamina and some fod. See, a little bit of food. Just for the point of science. Okay, we're nicely full. Don't touch my tank, boy. Don't touch that fucking tank, boy. I will knock you out. What the fuck's wrong with your back, man? obviously got a few issues. He's got loads of stuff stuck to his house. What the hell? Now, your mate there's got no cash. How about you? You got some money? You got a wrench? When you motherfuckers got a wrench? How the hell do I find a wrench, man? Ah, that's bullshit. I need a wrench, man. I was full of shit, I've kicked up and all that. So we're going to end it here. Thanks for watching. Like I say, hit 20 likes on this one. I'll do a bit more gameplay on it if you want me to do. And try and follow it a bit more going forward through the alpha phase. As always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll catch you all again later. Bye-bye.